Pearl wins the draw back to Adam Fox. Rangers trailing the Caps by two. Fox slides to his left. Now Strome, right wing circle, down low, score! Chris Kreider, the redirect. The Rangers with their fourth goal of the third period, now trail by just one.
Well, the Rangers, they had energy after scoring the second goal, and even though they gave up the fifth one, they've kept their foot on the gas, and they do a terrific job here in the power play. Strome, it's a set play to find Kreider, and that is a terrific tip. And I don't know if Samsonov is able to see. You can see how Samsonov was so late to see where that shot was because he was screened by both his players, Chara and the screen up top. Had no idea that puck got to Kreider. The put away, and we got ourselves a nail biter.